Cardiac emergencies are usually very stressful and finding a reliable hospital in a moment of hurry is impossible. That's why Manipal Hospital Old Airport Road steps forward to aid complex heart procedures like TAVI, valve repairs, atrial fibrillation and more. Dr. Ranjan Shetty, HOD and Consultant, Interventional Cardiology at Manipal Hospital's Old Airport Road. Doctor, we all love this winter weather, don't we? But I've heard there's also a serious health issue with heart attacks on the rise during these cold months. Why does this happen and how can we protect ourselves?
There are many reasons for that. One of the main reasons is that cold could produce vasoconstriction and that would produce extra stress on the heart. So my advice to people is to be careful during this time. Keep yourself warm. Do not jog when the weather is very cold. Make sure you have adequate warm-up and cool-down.
Dr. Devananda NS, HOD and Consultant, Cardiothoracic Vascular Surgery at Manipal Hospital's Old Airport Road. Doctor, there's a lot of worries related to heart surgeries. People think heart surgery is always a major deal, but you don't always need open heart surgery, do you? In some cases, you can even insert stents and keep the heart strong.
Angioplasty and stents do save lives in emergencies like heart attack, as it is simpler and quicker than surgery. However, multiple stents to treat multiple blocks not only increases the chances of re-attacks, but also necessitates repeat procedures like repeat angioplasty or bypass surgery.
Dr. Sridhar G., Consultant, Interventional Cardiology at Manipal Hospital's Old Airport Road. Doctor, you know, I always freeze in any emergency situation, but when it comes to medical emergencies, there's no option, right? So what advice would you give to all of us on how to act during a medical emergency, especially a heart attack?
In a health emergency like a heart attack, it's first of all important not to panic and reassure yourself and others around you. Always keep emergency ambulance contact numbers handy and call for help immediately. Make a conscious patient chew a tablet of Disprin or initiate chest compressions in an unconscious patient. Ensure the patient reaches the hospital at the earliest.
For more information, please call 1-800-102-5555 or log on to www.manipalhospitals.com.